Welcome to episode number 8 of the Trophy Hunting Series. I am the Stig, and I will be your bud driver for the evening. Let's get on with it. We will be heading to the license centre first. Oh no, not this track. Go away. Best line is probably not letting me drive around it game, if we're honest. Almost certainly not the best line. Get a few credits. Also a few miles towards our daily marathon. How is everyone this Thursday evening? I was kind of hoping I'd be on the straight, but... into the chicane. Well, that's not the line, is it? A tiny bit there. Not interested in golding it at this point. All about just getting the license instead. Corners, we've already had one of these games. Just accelerate. Oh, great, it's Fuji. We had enough playing with Fuji a couple of weeks back. Well, that was in the rain, if we're honest. That was not a fun exercise. Running wide. Run down towards the chicane. And this license. Yeah, the hard bit of all these licenses would be getting the gold for that trophy. We'll not worry about that for now. Thank you. Using all the track up to the edge of the wall. I'm assuming it means don't drive into it. It does mean don't drive into it. What a mug. Yep. Wait until we get to the difficult levels. Maybe we use the brake to get round. Lift off there. I don't know why I've hit that wall, really dumb. It's enough work there, previously. There we have finish line. Made that look more difficult than it should have been. Thanks for racking up this marathon. Off to dirt track. Dirt track and drifty. Oh, that's the fence. It's just round the corner as well, typically. That's better. Help us to unlock the dirt license trophy. Speaking of license trophies, this will help with the wet one. Bye. the Red Bull Ring. Right, we're just. But we were going to slide straight off the track then. Around this bend. Up towards the penultimate corner to finish this license. The Night Cliff. It's about preparing herself. Not understeering into the wall. Perhaps that was too much exit speed. In fact, there's no perhaps in that. Definitely too much exit speed. Couldn't turn left then. That was good. Those of you who are new around here and want some competent driving, you're on the wrong channel. Tap the brakes a couple of times to make sure we get around the corner. Just miss out on the silver. If we don't struggle with corners enough, they're giving us more. I like this track. I feel like I'm not going to like it in a minute. To turn 8, I think it's turn 8 at Turkey. It's 4 apexes. Now we miss every single one of them. It doesn't matter. If we get across the line. Oh, we don't need elevation changes, Jeff. Why would the elevation change down? Go. The quickest line through there. It doesn't have to be. Apologies if the quality there wasn't best picture wise. I think we've solved that now. And trust me, Jeff, we're rooting for us. You'd love to see it. Out of there. Let's try our mount reverse track. Short track. Cut to the inside there. And there is the finish line. And there we go. International speed license is done. That's in the bag. Half our daily workout in the process. We're not doing the International A tonight. Do that at another time. We will, however, get on with the cafe stuff. Sort of reminder of that, because I've definitely forgot. So looking at getting three Ford vehicles, including a pickup truck by the looks of it. Bottom. Let's go and do them now. We've had a look at the multiplayer there. Is it the sports section I'm after? So we'll look at the daily races. Snow track, no thank you. Barcelona, again, no thank you. and Trial Mountain, which we just finished the license. I can't be bothered with any of them. Let's do the menu. We'll return to those at a later date. Maybe next week. Maybe post Christmas. We have. I go to Colorado Springs, do I? In fact, now we'll go to Daytona first. Haven't got either of those, so we will not be going to Daytona. Colorado Springs. Oh, we need one of the pickup trucks, do we? Yes, we do. Question is, where can we get one of the pickup trucks from? No, it's not. In fact, I'm going to note down what we need for our pickup truck. That we're gonna need Toyota Tundra Pro 19 or the Ford F-150 SVT Raptor 11. Do it in there. It's handy. We are going to need one of the pickup trucks. And of course, once we've got a pickup truck, we're going to tune it. Showcase. No, it's not a showcase. I think by now I'd be able to work this. It'd be helpful if they had one of the pickup trucks in here, but they don't seem to. Was it in Grand Central? Ford, let's get the do you want the Raptor? Cost us 55k. Asia Pacific. The Tundra. Four-wheel drive. Let's have it in black. Let's buy it. That's earned us the trophy of bought a pickup truck. There's our 15th on the game. Now let's go and tune said pickup truck. Because why wouldn't we be tuning it? Make it much lighter. We'll do that twice. Apply an intercooler. Let's do the engine balance tuning. Lighter even still. Transmission. Racing silencer. Air filter. Definitely get some soft tires. Racing transmission. We'll just get a corseted absolute mug. Ceramic brake kit. Yeah, we spent over 200k on it, including buying it. But who's counting, really? Suggested PP of 450, we've got 600 on. So we'll get the Focus RS. Of course, I forgot it was here. Brakes are absolutely superb, you stop on a dime. May not have needed to make all of these upgrades, but half credits will spend them. I entered the lead before the end of the first lap. Bye bye. All wheel drive helps with this as well. Yeah, our truck is slightly good compared to the AI. almost swapped ends on us. Not the line. Or some of the infield. Looks like the AI took a second out of there. Our brief excursion off the track. The same on both of those laps. Up to the line. By 20 seconds, it's not shock. Clearly came back in our purse. ERS into the garage. Car 46. Colorado Springs. Look at that. Looks great. Oh, we're going to need some dirt tyres. Let's go and get those. Car settings. Dirts will go on. Be the first car we overtake. Hayward from the States. Leave him in the dust. Crashed into Neto. Out of the way you go, pal. Mexico's Mendoza. We'll also go. Yeah, had a bit of air there. We'll take Felix. Solace in it. Yeah. Solitz and Yakamana being put to the saw. That's there is the end of lap one. We're not quite getting to P1 by the end of it. And bounce off the wall. What time's that? So sure that's the quickest way around the corner, but it'll do. Does bounce it a little bit. It's not a good time for the TV. I'm far off. I will pause that. Just sort that out. I'll continue in a second. Through the final corner. That in real life, I think you break your back. Around the final corner. Line, we are into the 29th there. That completes today's marathon. Got a 3-star ticket there, which will no doubt mean that we will be getting the small pile of cash at the end of the stream. Off to Daytona. Where we'll put the racing softs back on. I believe will count towards the oval trophy. we are going to grind around the wall for most of it. Scrub the speed off using the wall. This is one of three tracks that will count towards the progress of that. Which are Special Stage Route X and Northern Isle Speedway. The other two. Knock some off those. And call well off the bat. Half a lap behind. Kind of wish this was a 3-lap race like the others, but that's what it is. Go on to the final lap. Turn the music. Engine sound down, I think. Okay, we win that one by 6 seconds. circuits, 12 mile towards the 500 required for the round and round trophy. All missions and Grand Valley Highway 1 now available to us. I'll go back to the cafe in a second. How do I get options? Sound volume. All of that down so you can hear me slightly better. Let's go back. Maybe you want it back up, I don't know. Let's go to the cafe. Get a nice picture of Laguna Seca. Three Fords and one of Lucas' stories. Stage Route X, which again is one of the ovals, to knock off that trophy. Whilst we go through this from Luca, I will take a drink. There we go. That's something that I need for certain. Ford. Get the credit for the production line. So we've already got one of the Corvettes here. It might end up that we in said car. To the Americas. So we need a US car. We're gonna need one that doesn't take corners, so that's any American car really. You know what? Let's go into the Chevy. American Pie and all that. So our next in this way. Let's change the car. Recommended we have 700 PP. course we're going to tune it up. Because why wouldn't we? The weight of it twice. Increase the rigidity. Carbon brakes. Make it lighter still. Silencer. Exhaust. Definitely put the supercharger on. The intercooler. Can we get some nitrous? Not this time. Balance tuning. We'll see how that goes. Put the transmission as well. Some soft tires. Is that overkill? Well, we're about to find out. I said no, 750 PP. Yep. That's the Daytona with the infield section. One lap of the track. We have quite a power advantage here. Not gonna lie, if we've just earned the 200 mile an hour club trophy. Wasn't supposed to happen. What happens if you take your eyes off the screen? Finally hit a corner. This is certainly going to add quite a lot of distance to our oval stroke. not a lot we have to do. So we're getting towards the end of this race. Pretty much at the end now. It's near the start of the straight. There we go, here's the pit lane. Yes, we are pretty much done. And there is the line. We also get the Motor Mania trophy of 50 cars in the garage. We're just about to get car 50, which is of course the Corvette C7. Halfway to the 100 we need for the next trophy. But I've got to be honest, that was... it's so boring. I did my Duolingo unit during the middle of it. Up on the focus. Probably we're going to be out of the infield in a moment. I'll probably put off the foot down. To take this double chicane after the license test early. Solace will be next. Just going to stay in front during the infield section. and then bomb away. Get onto the oval part. Coming momentarily. Obviously the oval part is where we're going to dominate. Also then the infield. That wall is going to help us stop. Oh, game, I didn't need you to reset me to track. Just about to get there on my own accord. Interesting thing is, can we lap the guy in last? I'd suggest not, but you never know. For certain not going to wait for them to finish the race. We'll be here all night. Straight over the grass there. Right across the line. to finish P1 and complete this story. I finish in minute 32 behind us. Went a million miles away from lapping them in the end. Corvette is here. Collector level 16 been acquired. Get metallic helmet, okay. Might have to look into that. In the showcase in a bit. Gonna go straight back to the menu and to Luca Cafe, that's the one. I think he'll phone you in with a story while I go for a pit stop. I'm back and I was kind of hoping that that would run through. Never mind. A wide body in the GT Auto to unlock Interlagos. That is a trophy as well. Warning, wide load for widening the car's body. While we're here, I'm doing a car wash. Change the oil. Cafe, here we go. to Lagos. Pan American Championship. It is. I'm going to assume this isn't a cut. Skippable cutscene. Now time for the Pan American Championship. It's at the bottom, which we need the A license, which we got. Stream 1, actually. Moon Bay. Which is not one of the oval tracks, I don't think. Let's just check that. Is not. Which is weird because that's also dry oval. Fifteen drivers in total here. It is what it is. Not sure what makes this in Daytona different. But I don't make the rules for this game. Or the trophies. Let's go around the side. I think we'll just scrape around the side of this final corner as well. Makes the race so much easier. Completely scumming the system. Oh, I scratched all our new bodywork, but oh well. At least with them here, an oval, only one side of the bodywork would be damaged. Half the race done. It's a race where we probably will be lapping guys. Especially as I'm going to be skull and grinding around the Barry. Focus. And a second. ZR1. Lap to go. Tomorrow, it's done. Oh, and this is just a little bit too far up the road. It's 30 second win, close between Vitilla and Fraga there. We are going to have harder races in a moment because it won't be an oval next. As we head to the Daytona with the infield. Spaniard Segura out of the way easily. Branch from the States will be next. Easy if we did pass them. Off track. Boyd from the UK in the bin. Clip the grass there. Give me some style points at least. I'm not out of the lap time though. By Don, this is Rodriguez. Looking down just to the start finish line. It's the track. will get us back momentarily. So it's just how much time you lose. It's like going wide. See, 3.5 seconds down from the previous lap. It's a rolling start. The first chicane. And then we'll power our way down to the start finish line. To 5 laps. Clipping the wall there. Straighten it up before we apply the power again. And so Lagos is going to be a similar circuit to this one. Couple of straights where we can sit the power down, but a lot of infield stuff. Slower through the swimming pool mask section. Double chicanes. This time we will stay on the track. Got our eyes on lapping the field. Back for you guys again. Take the double chicane better this time. No, not really, but we'll cut the second part of it. I not the best way to take that corner, but it is what it is. They're not the best way to take corners. Oh, I was getting their game. It's going to make it touch and go whether we let guys or not. I know, well, we should lap the, it's the first guy. Maybe the second as well. Comes up sooner than you think. There we go, we'll just get it done. Just under 9 minutes, love to see it. Two races down. One more to go, it's into Lagos next. Five laps of the Brazilian circuit. This straight is going to be useful for us overtake. Unless it cuts us off like an absolute pleb. Wide. I'm seeing your fans cheering Neto on. Booing us as we overtake him off the track. No doubt cheering us as we get past the Argentine. There into ninth. Gotta be careful with sticking too much throttle. Now there's one part of the track we're gonna love more than anything else. That is coming out of Zhang Cao here. How are we going to really put the bar down? Even if it's not completely straight, a kiss to the wall. Very early for the game to suggest it's a break there. Maybe it's right, maybe it's not, I don't know. going to go between the two there. Fragra is next. Bump to you, pal. All of the curve, all of the track, and more. Now, to just be careful on this infield section. Phil Lafoni giving the AI as much chance as they can. He's throwing all of these infield sections out. Not going to matter anyway. As we've got a big long straight to play with. Holophony. Not holophony. Ignore the track limits. They are just a guide to us. can I catch last place and lap them? I think you can now. Bit of a tall order, but. I think we are going to run out of track. It's going to be a shame. But it is going to be a race win, nonetheless. Points and the distance. The credits there, massively important. Let's get ourselves a Porsche. We'll go middle as normal. We'll get the middle Porsche, that's fine. Be one of the prizes further down the line. Back to go and see Luca. Gotta get between 600 and 650 on a Porsche. Get into our Porsche. Oh, we're going to change car. Help. To the Porsche we go. We need to make it between 600 and 650 in the tuning shop. We'll make it lighter. Ceramic brakes. Oxygen air filter. Silencer. So we need to do weight reduction 2 first. do you rate production 3? Soft tires. Where is... Power restrictor also going there. Well, we've gone over the PP currently. Car settings. I'm going to get some ballast. Car heavier. I need more ballast in than that. Go to 110, still more needed. Oh, 150. Not too much more. 65 or 6. How does that work? There we go. Bang under. The limits. Yes, I know, Luca. Well, Francorchamps it is. We're going to have a cutscene again that's unskippable. Hello. Porsche cup side. There we go. Porsche Cup time. When we complete this, that will be the end of our evening. 5 laps. Get to the front. 26 seconds. Here's that gap. This is a big lap though. There's 2 minute plus lap, I think. Into the braking zone. 23 seconds the gap there. The wall. That is 1 lap of 5 complete. No, it's not. Try again with that. It's the next straight. This is the start finish straight. Hungarian next. One more battling. Gonna help us with overtaking into this next corner. That's fair, that's first Chilean guy. Still going to clip the wall there. No matter how hard I try not to. up on the brake to go around the corner. Much better exit. On the brakes there, so we don't run wide. Curb. To the 11s. Probably a corner to break for. Yeah, it's taking my fastest lap. No need for that whatsoever. That's a second up to 5.5 seconds. I'll win my fastest lap, thank you. Slide a little. Yeah, I spent my fastest lap again. This time it's the guy in fourth. Don't make me nick it again, AI. the AI have only just woken up to the fact that they can go quicker than me. Thankfully it's the Brazilian in 4 that has, rather than Hungarian in 2nd. Come out of the final corner. That'll be a win for us. Today's that Friday's daily marathon done as well. Get the Carrera. One lap of the Nordschleife and 5 laps of Spa. In fact, we'll do them next week, I think. Gonna get far too tired if we do them now. 3 gifts. Start with 3 star 4. Thursday's daily marathon, get something that isn't a small amount of cash, I'll be delighted. There we go. We have ourselves some adjustable springs. It's nice not to get a small amount of cash. 4 star ticket now, we will not get the small amount of cash. What car will we get? Will be Mazda RX Vision Concept. That'll stick us up to collect to level 17 where we've got some more missions available. And Watkins Glen. Ticket, 4 star ticket number 2. Got an invitation to Lamborghini Brand Central. Oh, let's go and have a look at that now. A Lamborghini. What do we get out of this? Pacific car. Let's... I have not got 3.64 million, but it looks very nice. Would be very nice to buy, but we cannot afford it, sadly. Have a look at the missions. We've unlocked 3 of the Moby Dick in Gone with the Wind tonight. I think we had the top 3 already. That will be end of the stream. A little less heavy music than we had. Piano's perfect. That will be the end of the stream. Next stream will be on Sunday night. we head to Silverstone in round 19, the SRL. Round 20 will take place next Wednesday night at Zandvoort, while we return to GT7 for more trophy hunting next Thursday. 9:45 for the SRL races, 10 o'clock for the GT7 trophy hunting. All of those will be available on YouTube the day after. So for YouTube, let's say good night.